have for me today?
Not you again, 007. I have a watch for you, a laser beam standard. Don't smash it up.
I'll try not to, kid.
Your gun, obviously.
Yes, obviously.
X-ray glasses. I need to do your insurance for you, so don't touch anything here, please.
So this must be the do-it-yourself baby machine that all the women are raving about.
It's my wife's. Mind your own business, Patel.
All right, Q. So it's true what they say, that age is just a number.
If you say so, 007. Here's your car. Got all the trimmings, everything on it. Let me finish this insurance now.
You are a grumpy old fella, aren't you, Q?
So you're going to show me this car, then?
Yes.
Q, what is this?
It's your BMW undercover.
Undercover, you say? Well, if it's for sure, I'll definitely be hiding under the covers driving around in this. Does it have the standard toys?
No.
Adaptive camouflage?
No.
Remote control driving?
No.
Come on, Q. What does it have?
Tinted windows.
You are joking, Q.
So you return everything in pristine condition.
We'll be right back.